There's no city without the river. The only reason for this city is to supply the entire gold rush with material that floats up the river from every port in the world.
The Sacramento River was once called the Nile of the West. Almost 400 miles long, the river supports more than 2 million acres of farmland today.
So when did they raise the city exactly?
There was a major flood in 1862, and after that, the people realized they needed to make some permanent solutions.
How long did that take?
They're still fixing the levees in your time.
Yeah,
But 17 years is about 99% of the lifting process.
Right, wow. So that's how long it took to raise the roof then.